Hey, it's Joel. We've got a lot going on right now, and I figured now is as good a time as any to give you an update. And why not do it on the Osmo? Yes, I'm recording audio somewhere else, but the Osmo is getting the video. And before I do that, let's see if this works. Stay. There we go. We've got some new hoodies in. Got the Joelbot right there. And they're on the site, the3dprinternerd.com/merch, I think, something like that. I'll put a link down below. New hoodie. And that's important because you are going to see us at Bay Area Maker Faire. We are traveling to Bay Area Maker Faire probably right now, if this video goes out when it's supposed to. And Sean's going to be with me, right, Sean?
That's right.
And my daughter Riley will be with us as well. That should be fun. Look at that. There's, let's see if I can do this. That's Chelsea's Powder Puff Unicorn, right?
Yep.
And that's printed in the filament that Sean made at Protopasta. That video's done well. That video's done super well. And Protopasta's super, super excited to be producing all that filament for you. One of the things that we've been doing here in the studio is rearranging. You can kind of see behind me, we've got some new shelves. You can also see behind me right here, I've got a Sean. There's my desk over there. We're trying to establish a really good working area, and it's in progress. We're working on it.
It's a working title.
As I come down here, you may remember this. This was a catapult. We released a video on this where we flung Taco Bell sauce packets, and the reception is pretty clear. Don't worry, we won't be doing that again. Bad. Ooh, look at this. This is coming up on the channel. This is a big light. There's a light in there. You'll get to see how this was put together, how we painted it and finished it. This was a really fun project, so really looking forward to showing you that. Let's see, what else? Oh, hey, Sean, show us your Shazak.
Oh, check this out. This was printed on the CR10 S Pro.
There it is.
There it is, yeah. Can you see it?
Let's see if I can get it. I think they can see it.
Yeah.
Let's see if I do this.
Can you zoom?
Oh, let's go this way.
Nope. Oh, you're panning.
Yeah. Oh,
there we go. Yeah. Shazak.
That is Shazak right there.
Yeah.
What filament is that?
It was a Polyalchemy effects. I don't know what it was called though. I know I kept calling it Obsidian Black, but that's not the actual.
It's not Obsidian Black.
Yeah.
And this is for an upcoming video on the channel, right?
Yes, it is. Yep, absolutely.
That should be fun. We might even have a special guest.
I think so.
A special guest.
That's what I've heard.
All right, I'll let you get back to work.
Thanks.
An editor's job is never done. You know what? We got a cool project going on down in the garage. Let me take you down there. Hey, here we are. We are in the garage, and I'll do just a quick kind of like this. We've changed some things in here. We've got a lot going on, and I should probably tell you about it. Let's go over here. Let's see if I can figure out how to use this. I'm figuring out this Osmo. This is terrible. This is the Dremel Digilab 3D45. You'll see this in an upcoming video. We use this and their Eco ABS to print something out. It was actually kind of fun, so I'm looking forward to how that works. More on that in a little bit. So we step over here. Here's Sean's CR10 S Pro. It's been a good machine. It's loaded with his filament from Protopasta right now. And it's got a wham bam plate on it, which has been performing well. Ooh, right next to it, this is the Maker Gear M3 with dual independent extrusion. And you should see, we did a cool chess set with this machine, with this machine and the laser, and the full spectrum laser. So we've got that going. In fact, that's over here. Let's see if this works. So I can go like this, and then tell you what, hold on. This is the full spectrum Muse right here, and we were using this on the chessboard project. It had some Polyplus PLA on it, and that is because of this machine right here. This is me falling over, but this is the Raise Pro 2 Plus. And it, look at this, the current task has been paused by filament monitor. You can see it's just kind of sitting there waiting. We are out of filament. So that filament is gonna get replaced and I need to do that. So give me just a moment. First we gotta do is take out the old spool right here. And then we can put in the new spool. And then we can put it right there. So now what I'm doing is I'm loading the filament in and let's see. I'm doing this because you have to push it down until it reaches the Bontech gears. Okay, it's held on to the gears, and you can see there's filament coming out right there. So now I can hit okay. That's gonna stop. Now what I need to do here is go to home, hit this and resume. So there's a little bit right there, which I will take off without burning myself. Got it. And then it's gonna move back and start printing. That's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. And this is really cool because, well, I mean, that's gonna be printing a while, but we also have all of those pieces. Those are all pieces of Thanos' sword. And just to give you an idea, here's this piece right here, held up next to my head. It's huge. And this took 84 hours to print. I used default profiles on the Pro 2 Plus and 82 hours. This whole sword itself is gonna be 7 or 8 feet long and it's gonna take hundreds and hundreds of hours of printing. So I'm gonna let this get back to printing and then I guess we should go back upstairs because Sean and I are gonna be filming a video. I'll see you up there. Hey, Sean.
Oh, hey.
You ready to film this video?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Get those lights turned on. Ooh, wow, that is a bright light. That is a bright light. Okay, I'm gonna flip it around. There we go, let's see. We're getting ready here. I'll give him a little hint about this video we're shooting right here. Put that over here. This was printed on the Dremel, and this is that, this is a slingshot. It's gonna be a free model released, and we're not gonna talk about that right now, because right now we're gonna film a video. Hey, it's Joel.